been dead if it hadn't been for a passing merman who treated my wounds and carried me to safety. It sounds romantic, I know, but unfortunately he was kind of the reverse of what you'd expect a merman to be.
I wish to make love to you.
No, thank you.
What are you talking about? I thought this was a woman's fantasy.
Yeah, but this is sort of the opposite. Like, if you had a man's body and fish legs, then it'd be different.
Yeah, but then I wouldn't have a penis.
Well, but I...
See, there you go. I just poked a huge hole in your logic.
I'm sorry. I'm just gonna have to say no.
Maybe I feel like you owe me a little.
Unfortunately, I was suffering from total amnesia and had no idea who I was. After wandering around for a while, I discovered I was in North Carolina, where I managed to get a job at a summer camp for fat kids. It was my job to keep the children from eating each other.
Hey, no, spit him out, Jeffrey, spit him out now! And Mike, you spit out Timmy!
Over the next several months,